Welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with a Snowy Escapes Let's Play. And see, little baby is about to age up, but she needs to come down. Let's have this hot pot with others. Sukiyaki. Let's do that one with Jacob. Dominic. Why are you in bed? Get up. Clean up. Okay, well, that was some glitchiness. Let's not even sit at the table. I wonder how long it stays good in there for. Wonder if toddlers can eat out of that. That'd be awesome. That was a weird noise. Let's hang out in the bathroom, y'all. And we did get the notification. Let me scroll through. That it's Dominic's birthday, so he should be aging up. No, I'm not going over to your house. I just want to kind of fast forward until baby ages up. I want to see a toddler go sledding. Not gonna lie. Now we want to sit at the table. Now we're not eating. Here, let's take a shower. Abby, let's come down and change the dirty diaper. And bounce, coo, and cuddle. That'll take care of its social. Alright. Little Dominic is asleep. Let's put our little semi capsule up. Let's go to bed. He should be bouncing out of that cradle at any minute to age up. We're gonna go ahead and bottle feed him. And then bounce, coo. And there he is. He's lovable. Alright. Let's take you and Cass and cutify you up, little man.
One genie Makosa.
Because there's no reason you should have pink hair. Let's see. Is there hair for the pack? Snowy Escape. There's that hair. That hair and that hair. Oh, that one looked really cute. And We'll give him brown hair like daddy. Let's go in and do skin details. There we go. There's the baby blush. I'm just overlooking it. Oh, that's so cute. Makes him so adorable. Alright. Let's do styled looks. Oh my god, that is adorable. Formal. You can do a fire truck for bed. Do a yellow one for party. Swimwear. He can do that one. Hot weather. Oh my gosh. Adorableness. I want to see you in that. Okay. Dominic is all cutified into the pack. Do, 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 do. All right, and then we need to get a toddler bed. I just went past the toddler beds. We'll get this one. We'll put that one in the inventory. Alright. Dominic, I know you're not tired, but go to sleep. Alright. And you, Daddy, have got to get up. Serve breakfast pancakes, Mom. I told you to get leftovers. Why are you cooking? And then you're not even eating them and you're starving. Listen. Oh my gosh, they might be able to use that. We're eating this for dinner tonight because I need to know if it works. Alright, Dad's off to work. Left behind, oh no. Poor pancake quality. Well, your mama tried. She's not the best cook. And let's see here. We need to grab you a little potty chair. Let's grab you. Well, comfort. There we go. There. All right. He's got somewhere to sit so he doesn't run so much. Oh, I just got something in my contact. I can't see. It's an eyelash. Imagine that. Okay, I got it. Oh, that hurt. I'm so sorry, guys. Toys. Let's grab him a little thingamabob. And I mean, he should be good after that. Oh, it was blocks. Here, play blocks in the kitchen. Potty train Dominic. Oh, little boy started using his diaper. Mom's feverish. That's great. Alright, he's taking care of himself. That's awesome. Mom broke something. Just replace it. We don't have time for it. Okay. Ah. Earbuds, let's turn that on. Okay, so he got every skill possible. Let's give him basic needs. And spend some quality time with him. Nothing wrong with that. He's all good, so yeah. And teach him to talk. No, I don't want to come over to hang out. Imagine that. We're not going to get to the weekend to have a family time on the slope, so mom and baby are going to have to go out, but we're going to get him up a little bit before we do that. He's tired of words already. All right, clean. Parenting. We can't tell him not to play the trash. All Okay. Give him stack help. Did you really need that? You didn't really need that. You just wanted something. Dad's home. I'm gonna have Dad come and play with you. No Bess. Alright, our cooking level's going up. Oh, you made a single serving? How dare you? Hot pot with others. Huh. Well, he's not hungry, so I guess Dad can get leftovers and we'll see that another time. And Mom, you're not feeling well. So take medicine. And go off to sleep. Sleep it off, Mama. Sleep it off. No, we're not going. Really? Really, Dad? Oh, I swear, the Sims, sometimes they do the darndest of things. Come on. You're good. Get some hot pot. Oh, they can get some. That just warms my heart. You don't understand. I want to see a child do a hot pot. Hot pot with others. Okay, so the toddler sits away, but they all talk. Then he comes up and gets food. Parenting, discipline, calm, ask not to make a mess. Alright. Feeling kind of lucky? No. Pay the bills, because we forgot. Oh, you're fine, little one. And then we are going to travel. And we're going to go sledding. Yes. We must see a toddler on the slopes. We'll go here. Bring Dominic with you. Okay. We are gonna go play on the slopes with our little toddler. Pick him up. I don't want to wait for him to walk. Oh, this is so cute already. Go sledding on bunny slope continuously. Oh. No, go on bunny with on bunny slope continuously with Dominic. Oh, he's walking pretty fast, but she's walking pretty slow.
Oh,
yes. Oh, look at that, he crawls in. Yeah. Wow. That was an error log. No. Continuously with Dominic. Want to see it again.
Parsagaprabe? Varanoi!
He's like, yes, mommy, I'm having fun. Let's go sledding. Okay. Look at him go. He's running after her. He's like, wait up, mommy, I'm coming. All right. He's like, yay, again, again. That is so cute. He steps on the edge of the sled and jumps off too. Oh my gosh. He's like, let's go, mommy. This is adorable. Oh my gosh. My heart is so full. Sled. He crawls in. He sits down. Like he holds on. Yay! And the air out again. And he's hungry, so he's going to sit right here and eat his hot pot. Presents tomorrow from anticipating opening presents. Yay, tomorrow Dominic is going to get presents. What a wonderful day it will be. Oh! Tomorrow is Winterfest. So she's just chilling, waiting for him. Wonder, can he go to the bathroom? No. So he's just gonna use his diaper. Yamachana ain't around. He's just sitting on the slopes eating. Oh my gosh. He's adorable. What are they doing? Oh, she's teaching him to talk on the slopes. Really? I said go down the slopes, but okay. Go sledding with on bunny slope continuously, Dominic. Okay, stop teaching her to talk and... Oh, he's reached communication level 3 already. Good job, mom. He's like, yay!
You are so broken.
Oh, that is so cute. I love how he just jumps off the sled. And there he goes. He's using his diaper.
Goodbye.
She's like, come here, my stinky baby. Let's go sledding. Let's go sledding, stinky baby boy. Oh, they will. It's like every other time. Wonder. Learn about sledding, bathhouse. No. Hike scenic loop with. Yeah, a toddler can't go. I didn't think so. So pretty much all a toddler can do here is the bunny slope, which is kind of sad. Okay, yeah, that is all that he can do. That just cracks me up. Okay, let's go home. Let's bring Dominic home. So, toddlers can't do a lot on the mountain, but they can go sledding. They can use the hot pot, which I would not think that could happen because they don't eat spicy food, and that seemed to be a spicy food. Alright. Oh. They one time use even though it sits there. Put an inventory. Let's see what that does. Oh, that put the whole thing in the inventory. We don't want to do that. All right. Oh, the little toddler got rid of his shoes. Oh. Okay. We're gonna do it firm this time, because calmly didn't work. That is not what I said to do. And we can't do it now. Ugh. Yeah, emptying the hot pot just gets rid of it. So it's a one-time meal. Do I have a thermostat here? No, I don't. let's grab a thermostat. Put it here by the door. Okay. All right, dude. Off to bed you go. All right, so everybody's going off to bed. We got to see a toddler go down the bunny slope. So probably next we'll be climbing everywhere and testing out some more of that in the escapes. Maybe take a scenic walk. The two of them just getting out and away for a little bit. So we'll have to see where the next episode takes us. But until then, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!